I'm addressing you this time from Leicester, England. Obviously, we're in a church, and this is actually the subsequent location of a church where William Carey was the pastor. Again, reading Cook's Voyages in the New Testament, William Carey was used by God to launch the modern missionary movement. He published a pamphlet, The Inquiry into Reaching the Heathens. There were many in opposition because of hyper-Calvinism, said that God will reach the heathens in his way, in his time. And yet Andrew Fuller and a small group of young pastors, Carey being about 28 at the time, came together and founded the Baptist Missionary Society. Well, they began to look for candidates to go. India was the first destination, and Dr. John Clark agreed to go. He had traveled before, and it was decided that Carey would go with him. And so in 1792, they founded the society. 1793, Carey went with his wife. Reluctantly would she go, only after her sister agreed to go with them. They traveled to India. Again, the East India Company was in opposition to missionaries coming. It was very difficult for them to find a place. Finally, in the Dutch settlement, Serampore, they began their work. Very difficult work. Carey buried three children, he buried two wives, and he buried many friends. But for 40 years, translating the Bible into many different languages, many different dialects, seeing his first convert after many years, eventually 600 coming to faith and starting the first churches there in India. And again, this is a nice auditorium, sanctuary. Again, the original place where Carey was pastor was very plain and very simple. By vocation, he was a shoemaker and a bivocational pastor. It's just a reminder that God can take anyone, an ordinary man or woman from any place, and send them anywhere to his glory to start a movement and to change the world. And so here we are again in Leicester, England.